Hi, I'm Dr. Gerry Bell. Last year was an extremely active hurricane season in the Atlantic. It produced massive flooding and destruction across portions of the United States, Puerto Rico, and the Caribbean islands. The 2018 hurricane season, which runs from June 1st through November 30th, is quickly approaching, and it's time to start getting prepared. My team and I at NOAA are predicting a 75% chance that the 2018 Atlantic hurricane season will either be near normal or above normal. There is only a 25% chance of a below normal season. We can expect a likely range of 10 to 16 named storms, of which 5 to 9 are expected to become hurricanes. 1 to 4 of those hurricanes are expected to become major hurricanes of Category 3 or higher. Overall, the outlook reflects our expectation for a weak or non-existent El Niño, along with near-average sea surface temperatures across the tropical Atlantic Ocean and Caribbean Sea. These conditions are set upon a backdrop of the ongoing high-activity era for Atlantic hurricane seasons, which has produced more active hurricane seasons since 1995. As we saw last year, more active seasons have an even higher threat of hurricane landfalls, not only in the United States, but in the entire region around the Caribbean Sea. The 2017 hurricane season resulted in hundreds of billions of dollars in damage, and many areas remain ravaged from last year's storms. This makes hurricane preparedness even more important ahead of the 2018 season. NOAA is helping by strengthening its forecasts. We're improving models and making storm track forecasts even more precise, helping emergency managers and communities make more targeted decisions to support public safety. While strong winds cause damage during a hurricane, 9 out of 10 hurricane fatalities result from coastal storm surge and inland flooding. So, hurricane preparedness is not limited to near coastal communities. More than 80 million people in the United States live in areas that could be impacted by a hurricane. Only a fraction of these people live along the immediate coast. Hurricanes strike the United States regardless of whether the season is active or weak. Now is the time to get prepared, before a hurricane threatens. First, determine your vulnerability to hurricanes, such as storm surge, inland flooding, and strong winds. If you live along the coast, develop a family evacuation plan and ensure your disaster supply kit is ready to go. If you are not in an evacuation zone, make sure you have supplies ready for several days in case the power goes out. Prepare your home by covering windows, trimming trees, and securing loose outdoor items. Make sure you have sufficient insurance coverage. Also, talk with your neighbors about storm preparations and evacuation plans. Lastly, write down your plan and share it with friends and family so that you'll be prepared when a hurricane threatens. Check out the National Hurricane Center's website at hurricanes.gov throughout the hurricane season to stay on top of any watches and warnings. Be sure to visit FEMA's ready.gov website for additional hurricane preparedness tips. Hurricane preparation starts at home. Start preparing today and have a safe hurricane season. Together, we can build a more weather-ready nation.